Customer is always right.
Remember this guy's in the